Alright, hey guys, this is another tutorial video and we're going to build a Lego crossbow with two rubber bands and a whole lot of Lego pieces. So what I'm going to need is these Lego pieces with at least 13 holes in the center. I chose 15 because I don't have 13. Another two more like these with only 3 holes. This as your ammo. It doesn't need this little dot here, but so long it's just one stud. These cross sticks, about 3 cm long, or about 1 cm long, and this one with 7 holes. Just need, and you also need these sticks. It can be a black or grey, but around this length. Now you also need these, which are 1 hole in the center, and 2 cross holes at the bottoms and tops. You need this thin cross one, these two pieces to hold one of the rubber bands pretty carefully, and these smooth pieces about 6 studs long, and these also. So have a good look at the other pieces before we start the tutorial. Okay, so now we're gonna start the tutorial. So we're gonna start by making the trigger. Have this piece, make sure it's a flat top and the rest is cross. Take this one with 2 holes and a cross. Slot this piece through one of the smoother holes so it should be loose, can come out easily, twist it around this. Take this one and slot it through the hole here. Push it all the way. So this won't come out now. Not very easy. But it's gonna twist around. Take one of these 1 cm cross sticks, push it through this cross hole up here, even it out, and then leave it aside first. Now you will want to take these long pieces. Take the blue pieces here, leave 1 hole at the front and pluck one here. Count about 4. Count about 4 more holes in between and have another one like this. Then take the 7 and put this here. Just like this. Now you're gonna take your gear and take this other 1 cm long cross stick and push it through. Just like that. Even it out. Okay? Put the gear just one stud away from the 7 long. If not, this won't be able to turn. Okay? Put the trigger about just one stud away also. So when the trigger is up, it will hold this. When the trigger is down, it can move. Now, you take the other white piece and press it down. So it should look something like this right now, with the trigger still loose. Next, you're going to take the smooth pieces and lay it down at the front, like this, and like this, just like that. Now you're gonna take these pieces here and pluck it over here, right behind the pieces, just like that. Okay. Now you're gonna take these two pieces over here, the long one first, stick it through the front, even it out. Let it balance there for a while. We have the other one, 1 hole back, 1 hole in between. Grab this piece, the one with the 2, and this. Stick it through. Make sure it's holding on there. Use the other one, do the same. And even them out, like that. Okay, now, you'll need these pieces, like this, like cross. Plug it any color, just like this, and like this. Oh, and for the front piece here, feel free to make it as long as you want. Have a longer stick or shorter stick, depending on how tight you want your rubber band to be. So for more power. And take these red pieces here, plug it like this, and like this, to the sides. Next, have this. Make sure the circle is pointing upwards, like that. Okay. now you take two of these black pieces here, put it top, like so. Then you connect these gray ones over here. Okay. Now, you can flip it over at these pieces, put it over here like that, and like that, at right beneath the front. These pieces with this hook here, facing backwards at the front, place it like this. And like this, just like that. Okay, now take another two more, like this. You see these two holes beneath the this piece? Plug them both there. And do the same for the other side, like that. Like this. Now, you're gonna have take one rubber band, hook it on these gray pieces over to the other side, like that. Take the one at the front of the crossbow, bring it to the underside, hook it on these hooks down here like that. Okay, and then this excess, hook it over there and hook it over there like so. So this, when you shoot the bullet, this rubber band won't block your bullet and it will be able to fly further. Now you take the last rubber band, hook it on one side of the tool, make sure you hook like that, and then onto the other side over here. Then place these two just like that and like that. There you go, you're done. So you load it to the back of the gear like this. Bring this, hook it in, and load your bullet there. Ready? And that's your very own crossbow.
So thank you guys for watching, and see you again.